Evil returns, this time in a variety of flavors.
Ceiling! No!
Welcome to WatchMojo.com, and today we'll be exploring everything you should know about Resident Evil 6.
Resident Evil 6.
Developed by Capcom, this is the highly anticipated follow-up in the popular flagship horror series. Marketed as a change of pace for the aging franchise, Resident Evil 6 is a high-budgeted action romp with a decidedly Western influence. It focuses on a worldwide zombie outbreak with a story that spans three separate campaigns. Taking place in 2013, Resident Evil 6's story is centered on the US president deciding to finally reveal the truth behind the 1998 Raccoon City incident. Unfortunately, despite survivor and friend Leon Kennedy being by his side, a new terrorist attack causes the president to become infected, along with the other 70,000 people living within the small town of Tall Oaks. Meanwhile, Chris Redfield, the captain of the Bioterrorism Security Assessment Alliance, heads to a fictional Chinese city to deal with a second attack, while a mercenary with an immunity to the viruses flees a third bioterrorism attack in Europe. This character is Jake Mueller, a mysterious newcomer to the series and the son of the deceased franchise villain, Albert Wesker. As the game opens, players begin taking on the interconnecting storylines, working to unlock a fourth campaign. Within each, the protagonists are partnered with an ally, as co-op is central to the game's design, allowing you to play alone with AI, split-screen with a friend, or online through matchmaking. Together, players must fight through hordes of zombies and newly introduced parasitic creatures. These are the Javo, organisms that use humans as hosts and have been spawned by the C-virus. They are able to interact with each other and plan their attacks. They can also use complex weaponry, heal themselves, and mutate into new, deadlier forms. In terms of gameplay, Resident Evil is taking cues from the Gears of War series, now allowing players to move while shooting and to take cover. Players are also able to sprint, can roll to dodge incoming attacks, and dive into a prone position while firing. Despite these action-oriented additions, the three campaigns maintain the survival horror tradition of limiting your ammo, forcing you to be selective about your targets. While each campaign features similar controls and has you fight in pairs, each features its own distinct tone. Specifically, Leon's town-based campaign is darker, atmospheric, and slower, harkening back to Resident Evil 2, while Chris furiously takes on more action-heavy sequences in a fashion reminiscent of Resident Evil 5.
We've been spotted! They're right on top of us!
Finally, Jake's story is all about the terror of being chased, as he is constantly pursued by a hulking brute throughout the duration of his campaign, reminiscent of the Nemesis from Resident Evil 3. A game bustling with high production values and interweaving storylines, Resident Evil 6 still manages to pack in extra modes and features. These include Mercenaries, which challenges you to earn as many points as possible within a set time frame; Agent Hunt, which allows players who finished the game to join any online game by playing as the level's enemies; and Crossover, which gathers online players to join intersecting moments from your campaign. Hailed as the largest, most compelling, and dynamic entry in the series to date, Resident Evil 6 revisits all the glory days of the franchise while attempting to move it forward, and is playable on the Xbox 360, PS3, and Windows PC. Are you excited for this one? For more informative game previews, be sure to subscribe to WatchMojo.com.